What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are jumping right back into Resident Evil Zero. This will be part 3. Let's get into it. So, last we left off on... what's going on here? Okay, there you go. We had put the minute hand on that clock, and that ended up opening up a couple doors, which are these over here with the clock on top of there, with the clock sign on top of there. So we are gonna be exploring those right now. For right now though, we got to came up, but we gotta put a couple things down. I wanna leave the ink ribbon. And I think I picked up some grenade launchers shells. Yes, we did. Let's leave this. Billy can leave that. Let's leave it over here. Oh no, I don't want to use it. Let's leave it. We could get Billy. You know what? Let's give Billy. Can exchange this. Give this to Billy. Give her some space. Okay. Let's go, Billy.
I'll go check over there.
If I'm not mistaken, there were a couple zombies right here, so I could take them out with Rebecca since she has the shotgun. Probably get a couple of headshots, if you know what I mean. Oh man, 2 shots wasted. Damn. Going. Oh, he's going around this way. I can't, bro. I was trying to get him to go the other way. Look at him. Was he watching me? Get that note. Billy, I'm dying. Wait a minute. Okay.
Come on.
Okay. Let's go, Billy. This, and we're gonna go through here. Man. Alright, you know what?
You stay here.
Okay. Stay right there, buddy. No. I did get the kerosene that was inside the bathroom in there already. Didn't I? Let me see what this guy's looking like. I never took any of this? Wait, what? Oh, man. Okay, we're gonna take this. We're gonna go get. Billy's gonna have to come in here and grab. We're gonna have to be quick, guys. We're gonna have to be real quick. really don't care about the herb. I really want the those bottles that were that was on the floor for the Molotovs. Oh my gosh, it scared me. I need to get out of here. Go. He's walking already. Man.
Come on.
Okay.
Those things scare me, man. Damn it. I mean, we good. We okay. At least we got this. Boom. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. So I'm still nervous, guys. Let's do this real quick. No. Okay, projector. Let's insert the other one. Okay, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, A, B, C, D, E, F. There's something written on top of the pictures of the seats. Take the mold disk. Security system version 1.02 for area 01203. Don't carry out. Okay. 103. Microfilm image. An image resulting from overlaying microfilms A and B. Numbers appear on the seats of the conference room. Don't shoot them! Is it two of them? Oh. That wasn't the plan. That was not the plan. Just because I wanted these bullets. Was not the plan. Look at Billy. Billy's almost dead. I can't, bro. Yo, Billy, if you get caught, we're done, bro. We're done. I have to think there's a leechman over here. We gotta be fast. Well, I gotta be fast at least. Don't shoot him. Just run. At least we made it. Not even that close to me. There you go.
I'll go.
Yeah. Stay right there, Billy. Let me, guys. Let me go get this, the grenade launcher. I don't want to forget it for later. Oh, is it here? Pick this up real quick, and we can actually drop it. We'll drop it downstairs with the rest of the stuff. We'll drop it with the mess that we have downstairs. Hold tight, Billy. Hold tight. I know you're hurting. Hold tight. I'm gonna put it right here. straight up here.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
Billy. I don't even know where you at. Let's use this. Reading system. Access complete. Release system activated. Press, please enter the code 2D. Passcode 2D. Okay, okay. There's no input device nearby. Okay, so 2D. So, 2 is here, right? Because on the left is 0, 1, and then 2. So, Rebecca, this is A, B, C, D.
Check over there.
Okay.
Follow me.
Okay.
I was gonna leave him in here, but might as well take him with me since I got the shotgun. I could just pop these guys right away. Take him out first. And take him out. So Rebecca.
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
Do they have space? I can't remember. Man. I don't even think he does. We'll take this. Let me see. Yeah, space for one more thing. We can move this here. And then we'll go to Rebecca. No. Gotta be careful, guys, there, because last time I moved the wrong one, guess what? Your boy got poisoned and died. I'm trying to avoid those kind of things. Know what I mean? Okay. So, we will take that. And then Rebecca. So we'll take that. Wait, there's something more here. We finally did it. A new virus. We call it a progenitor. Let's get right back to the details investigation. Immediately, heart centers, but says he's going to start a new company. Okay, he just wants to work on his research. Okay, we're being selfish. So Spencer has no interest in it. Mixing it with leech DNA was the breakthrough I needed. I call this new virus T for tyrant. It's no good. I can't hope for real progress experimenting on mere rodents. Only humans can be a proper mammalian subject for the experiments. Yeah. This somebody gets too close, they're gonna end up being a subject. Now finally I can move against Spencer, so now I will control everything. The devices I set to protect my work has been disturbed. It appears someone came looking for the tea and the leeches. Fool, no doubt the work of Spencer's group. So Spencer, today again I found evidence of tampering around the entrance of the labs. If that is what they're after, I must find a suitable way to deal with them. Perhaps I should have William and Albert smoke out the pests. Those two are the only ones I trust, apart from my beloved leeches, of course. Yo, that's crazy. Because if I'm not mistaken, I think freaking Wesker and Birkins end up killing. End up being once plotting against Marcus, and they end up killing him. Let's go in here. Let me get. I think there's a AIDS spray in here. First investigation unit notes. We are searching the facility and it looks like a lot of chemicals survived. Unfortunately, the storage tanks are still at full. We have just started and there's still a lot we don't know. It appears that the chemicals can be mixed to produce new substance. The chemicals are scattered all about, not because of accident, more a result of plain mismanagement. When we reopen the facility, we will have to develop a system for dealing with these chemicals. Something scrolled on the back of the notes. Red plus blue equals sulfuric acid, green plus red stripping agent. So when I first played this game, can I get by this guy? When I first played this game, I didn't know what these tanks were. I actually thought that these tanks were, like, I thought they were to mix the herbs, like, you know, to get the mixtures of the blue and green and the red and green and stuff like that, so I could take, but it's not. This is more for Rebecca to mix it, as the note said, and create new agents. So, you see, like, you put the green chemical in the mixing set. So, what that means is this right here. She put it there. So, when you go around, when you're exploring, there's... Let me see if I can get around this guy. There's a couple of those tanks around the facility. That one is, you know, obviously that one's green, but you'll have different ones. You have red ones, you have blue ones, and you have to use your chemical, your little kit there that Rebecca has to mix it. I did not know that. When I first played this game, I wasted hours trying to figure out what the heck those were, and then as we go on with the game later, you're gonna see that. Switch it with this. You're gonna see why we'll need those things. Okay. We got the black wings. Let's go set. Oh, you know what? Let's get these things. Get the ink ribbon. We'll get the palm grenades. All right, ready?
This way.
Yeah.
So we'll pick up the ink ribbons we have downstairs in the main lobby, and we just went through, we're there. And we'll mix it, well, we'll combine it, and we'll leave them downstairs. We could also drop the napalm grenades, the fire grenades as well. Flame grenades. Since we are right here, we can actually just do the stuff with the wings right now. Perfect. Oh, gosh. All right, let me see. Okay, let's try this again. It, place it. Oh gosh, didn't mean to do that. Boom. Little secret door. All right, let's go. So we got our grenade launcher. It's down here. Perfect. We can drop this. Let's pick up this one. We'll combine it. We'll leave it. Waste your bullets. Don't waste the bullets, Billy. We need them. Ah, yes. Okay. So we're gonna. Yeah, we could grab this. We could grab this for Rebecca. Use it. That's good. We're gonna. Let's give Billy this. This. And just in case. Yeah. Because we are going to be introduced to the monkeys. I forget what they're called, to be honest, but these monkeys are nasty. Yes, let's give it a boost. Give it a boost.
I'm almost there.
I'm glad I could be of service. Time to go inside.
No big deal. Just a room of death. It's an electric chair. An electric chair? The chair is scarred with numerous claw marks. Yeah, that does not look like an electric chair. At all. At all. About the power regulator. Due to the recent lightning strike, the power regulator continues to be inoperative. It wouldn't really matter about the power, except for the fact that the boiler room equipment is on the same grid. The equipment is so run down, I'll probably have to have it fixed up all the time. If you wish to exit rapidly, set the indicator to 70. Check first, though, that everything is connected to the chain. Everything is connected to the chain. This must be some kind of torture device. Water has collected at the bottom of the well. A power supply control panel. This panel looks like it controls the electric voltage in the room. Adjust the panel, yes. If I remember correctly, I believe the first two are up. Number three is down. And then four and five should be up. I think that worked for me last time. Perfect. Warranty.
You are wasting your time. I have already claimed this place for myself, which means you are trespassing. And I am very territorial. Just doesn't make sense. Do you honestly believe this to be the real identity of that crazy young man? Impossible. But if somehow it is true, then Umbrella will be finished.
If the old conspiracy against Dr. Marcus is revealed, Mr. Spencer's career will be over. Not to mention ours, too. So, the time has come at last.
What are you going to do?
I will simply say goodbye to Umbrella. The biological weapon utilizing the T-virus has almost been completed. Our only remaining task is to acquire combat data.
You can't be serious. I refuse to abandon my word. I have finished the research on the T-virus, but I need a little more time to complete the more powerful G-virus.
Do as you wish. I will follow my initial plan and lure the STARS members into the mansion. Their superior combat training should make them perfect test subjects.
Fine. In the meantime, something must be done about that madman. As I recall, URC is equipped with a self-destruct device in the basement. I'll find it, set it off, and annihilate the place to nothing more than a massive rubble.
I forgot what I was gonna say earlier, but that monkey bit the heck out of Rebecca. Oh! Shots. don't know if I could afford 3 shots. I think there's some extra shells in here. Space for it? I do. We good. I could definitely use some. Okay. Gonna have to come back for those. 3 stacks of bullets. It's pretty generous. Oh! Dang. Is it me, or when the camera angle was over here, when the smoke was going away, those herbs were not over there? Unless that camera angle was pointing it this way. This way. Oh, no. It's a mystery, I guess. Kidding me. How did I miss those 2 shots? I'm here.
Rebecca. Hang on. I'll pull you up.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Just keeping my word. We promised to cooperate with each other. Remember?
This is Rebecca. Over.
Rebecca, this is Enrico. Have you managed to locate Cohen yet? Over. Rebecca, answer me.
No, sir. I have not found him yet. I'll continue to search for him. Over.
Rebecca.
My first mission, and I've already disobeyed orders. So much for my great law enforcement career.
Oh, nah, probably it's loyalty
won't live long
right
enough
there.
To worry about it. Billy, I just need to know. I need to know the truth. Did you kill 23 people? I'm not going to judge you. I just want to know the truth.
It was around this time last year. Our unit was ordered to Africa to intervene in a civil war. Our mission was to raid a hideout of some guerrilla forces located deep inside the jungle. But the hideout was far away from our entry point. Some died from the heat. Others were killed by the enemy. In the end, only four of us survived. Only, there was no guerrilla hideout.
What do you mean?
The idiots in charge had us operating based on wrong information. But we couldn't just go back home empty-handed, oh no. Our leader ordered us to attack an innocent village.
Get rid of them! Kill them all!
Please, sir! Cease fire immediately!
Shut up! Do it!
Did you execute those innocent people?
Forget about it. Doesn't matter anymore. That was then, this is now. Besides, you said you wouldn't judge me.
I'm not judging you, but it does matter. Look, now my people think you killed those MPs in the van, but I don't think you did. It was those zombie dogs, right? When they attacked the van, you were able to escape. Isn't that right?
You don't get it. I've only got two choices left. Either report to the Marines and serve out my sentence, or keep on running for as long as I can. That's all.
Dang. That's crazy, though. I wonder if that has anything to do with Resident Evil 5 when Chris Redfield is in Africa. Unless I'm mistaken about the plot. Alright. Should we... No save. But we will take... You know, hold on. For now. Let's see if I remember this puzzle. Man, it's gonna be tough. This one, and then the wolf, and then I think the eagle is last. Got it? Is this it? Is this it? Oh, snap. Rebecca, move out the way.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
Isn't this the way I did it before? Oh, man. I forgot, yo. I don't even think I wrote it down anywhere. That's the sad part. I feel like I did it this way already. I have a feeling that the ego was the last one. Because I could have sworn it was like this. Looks like I've done it the same way like 6 times already. That poem. Oh, we never picked up the poem. Oh, is that what we missed in that door? Oh man. Six souls imprisoned with the chains of death, rekindle the flames of life with the spirits of the weak. I don't know what that means. Spirit of the weak. than tall on Earth, with horns proudly displayed. I creep upon the victims in legless silence and conquer. Even the mightiest of kings with my poison. Ah, boy. My sharp wits allow me to bring down even the greatest horned beast. No amount of cunning can match the speed of my subtle limb. I am the king of all I survey. No creature can escape my grasp. Ah, boy. Then what? I did those already.
This way.
Okay.
We're gonna have to go back and get that poem. That's what we're gonna have to do, guys. We're gonna have to go back and get that poem. Oh, wait a minute. There's a door we never checked. Definitely rather waste those Molotovs than to waste bullets, for sure. Lock a key? Oh, no. I don't want this guy to waste those freaking spiders for no reason.
Go alone.
Okay. Let's go. Okay. I'll go.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Oh, man. Man, I wish this game had an item key. I mean, an item box.
stay here.
Okay.
Where are you going? I don't understand how they get first hits on me. How, sweaty? I don't understand that. Facility.
Battle sequence complete. Unlocking door.
Alright. So I need to come back for that right there. So. How are we gonna do this? Oh my gosh, the Magnum bullets. We have no space, guys. None. The extra stuff for the handgun. Examine. No. 85, I believe. Right? Yes. Take that. So we could take this. Okay. I don't care about the guns and the gunpowders. I need the ammo. Perfect. So she still has one more slot or two? Oh, two. Good. So she could grab the. She'll grab the Magnum bullets and the grenade launcher rounds.
This way.
Yeah.
Perfect. Now we just gotta go back to the main lobby and drop some stuff. No, I don't care. I want you to do it. I want you to be point. So you know what? We can't even take those ink ribbons. A double hit. At least we're good. Nobody's poisoned. Good. And then we got some herbs over here, which is good too. Okay, maybe not here. Man, yo, what was it?
Check it out.
Okay.
Let me try this one more time, guys. One more time. Come on. Yeah. was not this way. It was not this way. Of course it wasn't. We did it this way too many times. Man. Alright. The blue key. This is where we got the grenade launcher from. Let's go check that. We're gonna go check that room out, guys, and then
let's regroup.
Roger.
We'll end the video there. We'll check that room. We'll save, and then we'll end the video. I think we hurt, right? Who is it? Oh, Billy's hurt a little bit, just a little bit. Might as well use this since we can't even pick anything up anymore. Okay. Oh man. Didn't want to waste that money, but somebody's still. So there were three in here the whole time? Any bullets spawn as well? Hey. Alright, so we're here. What does she have? We could drop one bullet? That inventory box. Alright. Blue door. I think it should be up here. Yep. Do I have the key? Seem to need us anymore. Just a one use type of thing. Man. What do we got? Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh. Oh no, I left her behind. Ah. left behind again? Oh my gosh. Rebecca, you okay?
This way.
Okay.
I appreciate the nod, but... Okay. Good. Play that. Wait, who plays it? Is it Piano Scout with Dust, but it looks playable. Play the piano? Yes. My man Billy. Skilled individual.
Let's split up.
Roger.
More Magnum, but is it one? Is it one again? Ooh, eight. Okay, I'll take that. Ooh, more Molotovs. Take those, since we just spent it, and we dropped the jug, the kerosene jug in the lobby. Uh oh, Billy, show your skills again. Let's go.
Come on.
Roger.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
Just don't die. I think this is the room where I gotta run. And get something and make sure I make it out before.
Billy, help!
Oh, of course you're dying. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, grab it, Billy. Oh, because she's not even equipped with anything. Oh, snap. Dang. I'm sorry, Rebecca. You guys okay? Don't worry. Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
Should we do this room or the other room first? Uh-oh. Billy, where's your shoddy? Got it in a moment. Let's grab this. No, not that. Various machine parts. I don't need that. Where's that zombie at? Where's he going? I mean, don't shoot him if you don't have to. Okay. We made it. We made it. You, sir. Oh, you know what? Actually, Rebecca could take those bullets over there. So, since those bullets are actually for her. Yo, those parts in that gun look pretty fire.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
Yeah, it's pretty dope. Look at that. I like that. I like that. Ooh, and we gotta get those stack of bullets as well. I don't need these, buddy. Three? Did we take? Oh, we didn't take the ones in that room. Gonna have to go get those.
Let's regroup.
Okay.
Okay, this is gonna be a little tough one. Cause I think we have a leech in here. We sure do. We sure do. Like, he didn't even change. He just straight up attacked. Unbelievable. Alright, guys. Let's get the rest of this these Molotov bottles in here, and then we are going to go drop some stuff off at the lobby. We will save, and we'll end the video right there. Yes, we'll take that. Actually, we do have the battery, so we can actually take advantage and put that battery before we save. Okay, I think we could definitely do that. So let's see. So we got this obedience tablet. Obedience tablet. Entirely depicting a state of the word obedience is inscribed. So that's a slave. Right? Is that what it said? A tablet depicting a slave, yeah. Okay. So then, we also have Rebecca with the battery. So the battery has to go out to the front. So let's go do that. Let's go do that, and then, actually, you know what?
I'll go.
Okay.
This way.
Okay.
We might actually kill two birds. Let's go kill two birds. I was gonna say two birds with one stone, but it really didn't make sense, guys.
I'll go.
Okay.
Billy has the tablet. I think the tablet goes over here. Don't hit me. Oh, look, bullets. Yeah, we could take that. give it to Rebecca. Okay. So let's go down through here, and I believe, yes. Perfect. Okay. So we got rid of that one. Let's try not to get hit. That was close. Your boy got mad skills.
Come on.
Okay.
Perfect. So Rebecca has the battery, so we will leave.
Let's split up.
Okay.
You know what? Let's pick this up. That way we could at least we could combine them. And then we could leave it. We're gonna go put the battery in the elevator. Here. There it is. There's no response. Looks like it's not getting any power. Well, let's give it some power. Use the lift. Yes. Guys, let's go save, because we could definitely use the save. It's been a while. Let's see here. Okay, I think we dropped it over here. Yes. Perfect. All right, guys, I really appreciate you guys hanging out. Thank you for watching. If you guys like the content, please like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in part 4.